Poor guy. Next up tonight, moving right along in our Super Bowl squares breaks. I can't talk. This is Bowman's Best number 11. Now, this is, as you can see by the title, Super Bowl squares number 2. So this is the second squares pool with the Matt Ryan signed jersey and the, what's in that one? Box of contenders, I think, and it's got good prizes. Not quite as amazing as the first pool, but it's still good prizes. Notorious B.O.B. has the Mets, B-Prince, Red Sox, White Sox, Rockies, Angels, and Yankees. Chad has the Astros, Colossus of Clout, Blue Jays, DMS Twins, Jay has Dodgers and Phillies, J.D. Spears, Brewers, Joseph D., Royals, Giants, and Orioles, Spartacus, Braves, VH3, Pirates, Kenny M.B., Diamondbacks, and Reds. Laura has the Rangers, Regicidal, Indians, Marlins, Bushyaw, Cubs, Matty H., Tigers, Butchwax, A's, Padres, Mariners, Freakin' Rick, Rays, T-Wiz, Cardinals, and Nationals. T-Wizzles, slightly better luck. Maybe it's turning around. Every time I say that, it just goes to hell instantly. I should never even talk about it. It haunts me. All right, what was I going to say? Oh, new features on the website. I like talking about new features on the website. Maybe you guys don't care. I'm always trying to make things better. New features on the website. So, one, I think I already talked about it, but the next update that we're doing any day now, you're gonna be able to stay on the live video feed to buy spots, which, again, I don't know why we didn't have that from the start, but when it says buy it now for a team, you just hit buy it now on that team and it adds it directly to your cart and you can check out. It's all in a little pop-up window. It's awesome. No more navigating away from the site during the live breaks. And like I said, we're going to have some indicator of what spots you have in each break somewhere, so you'll know. Ryan Braun Green. Moniak. Brendan Rodgers. Hoppe. First autograph. Joshua Lowe, refractor for the Rays. Freakin' Rick. Oh, wait. I thought there was Trey Turner autos in here for T-Wizzle. Maybe there aren't. Austin Meadows to 250 and an autograph. Kyle Lewis. 16 Bowman's Best. I love it. Butchwax.
Kyle Lewis.
CSB app. Yeah, they're still working on the CSB app. That one takes a lot of work. Vizquel. That'll be coming someday. I shouldn't have told you guys that so early because it takes a lot of work and testing and stuff. But that will be coming soon. Blake Snell. I'm hoping by springtime we'll have the app going. Yeah, there's baseball mixers. Two of them filling right now. Autograph, Franklin Barreto for the Oakland A's, base auto, Butchwax. Should be one more autograph. That was a weird pack. And, wow, Carlos Correa. Oh, mama, Chad. Yeah, it's a lot of work. Carlos Correa, 27 of 50. Bowman's Choice. Love it. We're off to a hot start. Oh, that's the wrong size top load. Hold on, I'm trying to sleeve and top load this thing, and I put a 130-point sleeve on the car. That will never work. channeling Jules. How did the Series 1 breaks go last night? No one said anything. Was Jules okay? Seems like she had fun. I got in late. I was doing family stuff. I saw the Chris Bryant. All night long. Nah, it won't be that long. Felix Hernandez to 250. I'm telling you, a lot of these breaks are quick. It's not going to be that bad. Number 9 contenders is the one I'm looking at. Ozzie Albies, refractor autograph for the Braves for Spartacus. Like I said, I think we're gonna do one last case. Oh, Aaron Judge Superfractor. Look at that thing. Who's got the Yankees? B. Prince. That's the Aaron Judge Superfractor. I didn't miss it this time. Dang, this case. There's an autograph under that too, but first we need to look at this. Oh, mama. Dang. Correa and a Superfractor Judge already. Can only dream of what else is in this friggin' case. Yeah, Sasquatch. Look at that thing. Oh. B-Prince is the new postie. Sasquatch, Matt Manning. There he is. Under that for the Tigers, Matty H. And Matt Theus for the Angels, for B. Prince as well. I don't think B. Prince is here tonight. Didn't he say he can only hang out on weekends? In the military or something. He's a military man. There's a Mike Trout. 96. Buster Posey Atomic insert. Yeah. And another Ozzie Albies. This is a base for Spartacus. We have Sean Newcomb. More Braves. Spartacus again. Spartacus 3 hits in the box. That was a weird trade. Like I said, if you guys filled all the breaks for the first two squares pools, I'll post a bunch of awesome baseball. It'll be like all baseball for the third pool for tomorrow night. You'll love it. It'll be like a reward for filling two. All sweet baseball breaks. Whoa, look at that camera. It's way off. Ugh, I give up, Restless. Hey, we had a Vlad last time. Crawford Atomic, Longoria to 250. Tim Anderson for the White Sox for B. Prince. And a Diaz to 35, DeVia for the Royals base auto. Joseph's combo. And Chris Bryant. We got a bunch of new happy people, Rasmus. What happened? Why so happy? Anderson Espinosa, just because you're at the best place on earth. Well, no, Disneyland's best, happiest place on earth. Second happiest place on earth, DSB. First happiest, Disneyland. Unless you go there with your kids, it's not really that fun. killer off for the Twins. DMS. There you go. And a green Anderson Espinosa to 99 for the Padres. Butch Wax. Did you guys hear that the Cubs got Eddie Butler? For like nobody? I thought Eddie Butler was kind of good. Why did the Cubs get Eddie Butler for nobody? I just pulled out all my Eddie Butler autographs, getting them shined up. For when he leads the Cubs to another World Series. Yeah, but he was playing for the freaking Rockies. Give him a break. He'll be better. New number one starter for the Cubs. You heard it here first. Torres Atomic. That's not bad. J.P. Crawford to 99. Benintendi to 250 and a Mateo autograph for guess who? Lee Prince again. Calling it early, Mississippi. All right. Nighty night. What is this? Joshua Lowe first impressions autograph for the Rays. Friggin' Rick. Two Rays hits. Friggin' Ray. Willie Nelson. David Wright. I've never been to a Willie Nelson concert. I wouldn't mind going to a Willie Nelson concert. He's got some sweet songs. Johnny Damon. Maeda. What is that? It's nothing. Nothing, I want nothing. Reyes. Dude, I'm not joking. I would go. Willie Nelson rules. I have nothing against Willie Nelson. AJ Puck. Butch Wax is A's. Ace Auto. Yeah, it is the best. And a Matt Theis refractor autograph now for B Prince, of course. B Prince personal. Bum's best case. Yeah, Mississippi is the greatest of all time. I was laughing because Willie Nelson concert's got to be the most marijuana smoked per square foot of any concert, wouldn't it be? Or maybe like a Snoop Dogg concert. I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe there's plenty of other ones. Brendan Rodgers Atomic. Diaz. Fractor. Fish, yeah. Good call. Cal Quantrill for the Padres base auto. Oops. Benintendi, Bryce Harper. Wait, was that numbered? No. Nope. And Elias Diaz for the Pirates, VH3. Iron Maiden. Kyle Schwabe. Fulmer to 250. Oh, Anthony Alford. Not the Vlad. Colossus of Clout. Anthony Alford. Hoppe and Schwabe. And Orlando Arcia, refractor autograph for Milwaukee. J.D. Spears. I'm going to see a band on Saturday night. That's why I'm going to be gone. Going to San Francisco. Not going to tell you who it is because it's not cool. You guys won't think it's cool. You think I'm a dork. I'm going to see Raffy. No. No breaks this weekend. I'm going to be gone Saturday. And then I'm watching the Super Bowl. I'm not breaking during the Super Bowl. What kind of loser would do that? If you see anybody breaking during the Super Bowl, tell them they're a loser. To their face. Freaking breakers. I break every day. Yon Moncada, Atomic 96. I was breaking on Thanksgiving, ignoring my family. There's people who do that. Get a life. Backstreet Boys. Cal Quantrill Refractor. This is like the 15th Cal Quantrill autograph. And Tyler O'Neill, good old Tom. Butch Wax's Mariners. Seems like the same teams. Mariners, Yankees. Mariners, Yankees. Over and over again. Andy Pettit. Did I send the mail for $125 late? $125. No. We haven't had any late mail days. What is this? A gold Alex Reyes to 50. T-Wizzle's Cardinals. Here I was thinking T-Wizzle had some good teams and might have some hits. No, of course not. Of course not. No info on the tracking number other than this crate. Ooh, Benintendi autograph. B. Prince, of course. You've got no info on the tracking number? That shipped out on the 25th? What? That's not good. Mike Clevenger rookie for the Indians. Wow. I'll have to look into that. That's not good. That happens from time to time. But the 25th, that's a long time ago. That's your Gary Carter. Yeah, see, it's... They do that sometimes. There'll be like zero tracking information, and then it shows up at your house like the next day. Happens all the time. I'm not just saying that. I personally dropped off the mail, and I don't have any packages in my car. I'll check my car. That's happened one time. Oh, you still haven't gotten your package, Rasmus? I was going to ask you that today. There's a Seager Atomic. What is USPS doing now? Messing up left and right, USPS. Yeah, I sent a Swedish package like 2 months ago. And Zach Collins for the White Sox. B. Prince, of course. Why even say? Let's say next autograph for B. Prince. Devers. There's a Moniak Refractor. It's as close as we've gotten. Devers for the Red Sox. I'll give you one guess who has the Red Sox. Barrios to 250. I sold a card on eBay that I shipped that like 10 days ago that just stopped tracking right around the person's house. Ichiro. So something's going on. That's like the third time I've heard about this now from last week. Posty. Orange autograph? Carlos Rodon orange, 43 of 50 for the White Sox. B Prince, of course. Jeez, B Prince has like 20 hits from this case. Unbelievable. And Ahmed Rosario, hot prospect, notorious BOB. You know, I have some Ahmed Rosarios from whatever he was in, 16 or 15. What is he in? His first autograph. 15 Bowman Chrome or something like that. I found a purple autograph I had of his. I don't know where I got it. Like $100. Yeah, he did buy a lot of spots. It does help to get hits if you get a lot of spots. Yeah, he's a stud prospect. We were just talking about that the other night. I never heard anyone get excited about Ahmed Rosario, but it's a hot prospect. I have a refractor auto and a purple auto of him from somewhere, from somehow. I don't know where I got it. I swear he is. Ref Snyder Atomic. And a Forrest Whitley for the Astros for Chad. Base auto. Maeda. I have a bad feeling Maeda's going to have a terrible year this year. I don't have any faith in Maeda. Mike Clevenger, a refractor autograph. Regicidal, racking up the Clevengers. John Smoltz, oops. Crawford. What is this? Joshua Lowe to 35 for the Rays. Freaking Ray. Let's call Rick freaking Ray from now on, Rasmus. Joshua Lowe, freaking Ray, again. Last pack of the break. Already. And the last autograph is Alex Reyes. T-Wizzle got on the board, finally. Alright, I'm not going to do a full hit recap because we're buried in breaks, but, you know, Aaron Judge, Superfractor, Carlos Correa, not bad. And Ben Intendi and Kyle Lewis. No Moniak. Pretty good.